sweating like a hooker in church.
You brought a hooker to church? Why not?